Shall we begin our patrol, Adol?
April is said to be careful in places related to the Hundred Years' War.
I'd say that means we'll find the most monsters there.
Okay, let's start in those areas first.
All right, let's go, team.
Adol.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure. For 500 years, I've fought with my homunculus allies, much like this. I've watched them as they grew up, and I've watched them as they died. 500 years of killing Lemuris, and grieving over my fallen comrades. Over time, the weight on my heart turned it cold and callous. The pain that used to be there was replaced with emptiness. It was easier for me to think of them as puppets, and I their puppeteer.
Well,
this time, it's different. Each of them have their own challenges, their own concerns, their own unique lives. Their futures shine more brightly than the darkness I chose to live in. They reminded me of what it was like to feel human. And you, Adol, were the one who made that possible for them. How could I forget? Would it be selfish of me to say that I no longer wish for them to fight? Will there ever come a time when they'll know peace?
Yeah.
Yes, you're right. We need only to focus on the obstacle before us with all we can muster. I'll be counting on you, Adol.
Soldiers,
huh?
Monstrums, the time is nigh. Under the red moons, the wicked and the defiant shall be punished. Ascend into this unbreaking night. Unsheathe your curse and smite the darkness.
Effort. job well done, guys.
There's more on the way.
Yeah.
Impressive. To keep this up.
Good work. Make sure you rest up.
It would behoove us to prepare.